must use paper carefully and recycle it. Thank you.